Hi guys, welcome to Empower In. My name is Caroline Porter Thomas. Thank you so much as usual for watching my videos. In this video, we're going to be going over positive thoughts and affirmations. Guys, it is completely mind-blowing how many thoughts go through our minds every second, every minute, every hour. There's absolutely no way to control them all, but in this video, I'm going to give you the best tips on how you can do your best to control them as much as possible. Now guys, this is the sixth video out of 11. If you haven't seen the other videos, not to worry. You can just look below in the description section to see details on how to view all of the other videos. In the description section, you will also see information for a company called Achieve Test Prep. Guys, listen, there are a lot of companies that offer programs for LPN to RN or LPN to BSN or RN to BSN, and a lot of them overpromise and underdeliver. Guys, this is the exception. I'm putting my name behind it, and I'm actually giving away my first ever EmpowerIn grant or scholarship, if you will, of $600. I really want to empower you to take the steps to get the degree that you need to be successful in your career. So if you don't have your BSN yet and you're thinking about it, make sure you go ahead and fill out the form below. There's no strings attached. And by doing that, you'll be taking giant steps to empower you with the right degree. All right, guys, with that said, let's get right into the video. Step number 5, diet and energy tips to help raise your vibration. So as a child, I was lucky to be raised with parents that really took our nutrition seriously, almost a little bit too seriously. But we had dessert once a week, and we also were not allowed to have any sugary items in the house, and we had very healthy, well-balanced meals. So when I started living on my own, I said, you know, enough with this. This is too time consuming, and I'm gonna do what I'm going to do. And so what I did was I started putting my work before my health. So I said to myself, when I have the money, I'm gonna eat healthy. And what happened to me literally changed my life. I was under an immense amount of stress. I was just eating pretty much anything just to fill my stomach so I could get back out there to work. I was not paying any attention to any kind of nutritional value or anything. And I ended up having extreme abdominal pain. And I went to the emergency department, and it was my very first exposure really to the healthcare environment. And so I guess they thought I was just drug seeking. And so they basically gave me some fluid and sent me on my way home. So I went home, and it just got